The Brooklyn Museum has returned precious artifacts to their native home in Costa Rica. 1,300 artifacts are now on display at the National Museum in Costa Rica. It's the second time the Brooklyn Museum has returned pieces, some older than 2,000 years old. The artifacts were brought by an American tycoon after being looted in the late 19th and early 20th centuries.